Welcome to Ottopedia. What are you doing today? I hope you're having a nice and awesome day. Today we're playing Drill Deal, Oil Tycoon, at our In the Spotlight series. You can be part of everything game that we play on this channel. Before further ado, let's strike into the game. And okay, we go. Okay, destroy all mines. Build a platform, defensive, join and destroy all mines. There's the guns. What else we can do, folks, ladies and gentlemen? Okay, let's hire some couple of guys here. Okay, hire some folks. Ministry contracts. Okay, let's go hire some couple of folks here. This is God. Let's go. Okay, nice. Let's go with this. Let's see what work in here. Okay, nice. Make ourselves some refinery here. We should hire some couple of other folks here. Okay, I need more power. Let's see what work for here. I want to put him on the dead. Oh, wait. Put him up here. Yeah, sure. Hey, this is good. I should get a contract. It's the technology tree now. What do you call it? Okay, let's go. What do you want? Gasoline, this is fuel oil, right? Unit battery 100. Thank you. trying to make some money. Okay, what? How do we get up one? We did it with a really high amount of crude oil, but we couldn't make enough crude oil. What? This is sad. This is not good. Okay, now we're getting more fuel actually. Search going on here. Employee care, okay. Okay, we got it. Okay, we got it. Now we got a workshop. Okay. We got a fuel oil and we got a gasoline to sell as well, actually. Can we sell some gasoline? User contracts, can I see user contracts? I can also sell gasoline. Let's sell, we got a little higher amount, so let's sell for yes, okay. This should make us a good amount of money. We got also fuel oil, we got also stuff that we require. Cool. What we require is... okay. Take it all away. What should I put? It says in the... let's stop the game for a second. It says... okay, we require more building blocks. Okay, we need more building blocks. Let's bring some food ingredients. 50 amount. Do we have got food ingredients? We got food. Okay, nice. We got a clay mill. Okay, let's get ourselves some. Food ingredients, 50. Let's go. How much I have? Let us get some 50 building blocks as well. So this is good. Now I need to build a kitchen. Can I build a kitchen? Cinema here. Okay, nice. As soon as we can properly, what do I need is to hire more employees. Okay, it's a cook. This guy is a cook. I want you to work at ship and cinema. I definitely require many more employees as always. Okay, let's build ourselves a gas generator. Or a gas generator, and we need to hire more people. Okay. Damn it. Yes, this is expeditions. You can do cooking, you can do this one. Let's size this guy as well. So, what do we have in here? You can do cinema and you're a free guy. Let's make you work on. Everybody requires some cooking, so I want you to go cook in the day. Find a guy who works on our day shift, but they're all full. So we can hire a guy who can do drills. I need to do some drill guy. And then we can we fulfill our contracts for the day, or we don't have enough money. How much oil we have? We don't have many much oil as well. What's going on here? I need you to do some drilling, bitch. You work at the refinery? I don't give a fuck, I want you to do some drilling. So, can I work at the refinery? Do you work at the ship at the refinery? As well, because we can move the oil, get some gasoline, and fulfill our current contracts. Do we get any research? Okay. Things are moving fast. It can go a little bit faster. Okay, can't I move this? I don't have a water drill. I forgot to have a water drill, so... wait a second, it's a printer for now. I don't have any water drills. Gas chemical burner, wind generator, gas generator, bridge. Hold on a second, let me open some research. I need water drilling, bitches. Basic maintenance, advanced transport, more security, okay, production, better capacitors. Oh, here we go. This one could fill that simple filter. Okay, this is what I require. Okay. These are really important upgrades that I need. But we're gonna get it in time, probably. Nice, we get a new. Okay, what we require is more employees, definitely. Let's go, let's see. Okay. What do we have? We need someone who can drill, definitely. Cool, okay, we got another driller to work you at today's shift. I need someone working to work at my shift. This is good. Hey, things are doing well, of course. We did get also some money. If I could have this research, it would be much easier for me, but... Okay. Oh, I can't do this? Oh, I need to open this first. We get shitload of crude oil, but... Gases, okay, can we do another contractor? Cars, how much gas do we have? Yo, 200 bills. Actually, I wish I could sell for... we need to use everything, okay. Can we upgrade it? No, we can't do it. Okay, nice. I could actually even give him... It could give us fuel oil for 200. Okay, I will sell you this. Okay, we need that. We need some kind of food shop. Okay, let's do this. Okay, let's do it. Can we put our cinema right over here? Which will help us, which we require no more stuff. Problem is, I only need a workshop. It still have too much noise. God damn it. Come on, there's nothing I can do. Okay. You still have some kind of noise. I need a workshop, but... I did get some ground of stuff. What we require is... the better the clusters. Okay, I don't have enough money, which I require this, but I probably don't have money. Oh, I unlocked it, so I could even construct a workshop. Yep, I can. They're unhappy, so we need to put someone who can entertain these foxes. Oh no, I need to put it all in on my chip. You guys can go entertain yourselves, okay? You guys need to entertain yourselves, I get it. Fulfill our contract, so... Can we sell some gasoline as well? Yeah, we can sell some gasoline. Nice. We have lots of crude oil, but it doesn't matter anyway, so... Okay, how's our employees again, yeah? Can I see my employees? Nice. Contracts. Heavy oil, soil oil. Okay. I don't know where this actually, I'm happy with this. Current contractor list. some money. It'll require some money. Fix it, you need to be drilling. I want you to drill. Good. Actually, we go forge and go back and forth forge stuff. I can tell you. Whatever it is, we'll definitely have many more. Can we research here? Okay, we got our maintenance. We need. We can use this. Cool! Now, what do I need to do is take the water. Thank you. Okay, we have high amount of mo- we get really high amount of stuff. Okay, we get wood. We get a play mail, bull mail. Okay, 1, 2, 5. Modern double pillar, economic module. Okay. Security, vigorous. Vigorous wood, defensive. Defensive turrets, what do you think that has? Basic oil preparation. Lubricants, okay. We got lubricants. We got high tech. Well, we require this to grow bigger, so we need to get bigger. We have to use this. Is to build as this. But there is more resources. Building blocks. We got 4 ingredients for us this for days, so we're gonna hold down for a second. Why you guys are unhappy? Okay. Oh, we don't have any support system. You work in the dice, so go for it. You work in the cinema. Make people happy, bitch. I can fix this shit, so... You should, trying to work on our okay, we got actually we can steal this ship. We can just lift this ship and go for the next ship. Because people be working days and nights. That's fine, I find green crystal. Why you don't fix this weapons? They will I suppose you know. We got a really good amount of water, we got a good amount of food. Well, everything is working properly. Because the crude oil must almost our town capacity, so... I can live here. I want you to go and work at your office. Thank you. Yeah, that's about it. You can build more platforms. You can do also lots of interesting stuff. So I want you to get ourselves some. Trade route. This is contracts and disorders. Don't get us 100 of these files. So we can go a little bit bigger. Our contracts is filled, so we have to go for 120 with this. Yes. While we're doing that, how much? Some for Fulbro. We need to sell our gasoline for this. No. Can we sell more? Maybe. Let's have more. Right? so... Okay, we should sell it. Let's see, power contracts to... Now we got a hero oil seller. Okay, what is your contract list? Cool. Okay, let's tell you 20. Let's sell at 50 per day. Okay, let's sell it. Yeah, we're gonna hire a lot of gas, so. Oh, we're selling everything. That's okay, we're getting a good amount of money from the contracts. This goes down and on. If you just like how the game is working out, you should pick it up. Well, folks, thanks for watching. I hope to see you next time. Bye-bye!